On fiscal responsibility, actions matter more than words. Mike Pompeo's company, a tax lien for unpaid taxes. Another Pompeo company still owes over $100,000 in unpaid taxes. And with Washington's culture of bailouts and handouts, Pompeo's companies repeatedly gobbled up government aid. But Raj Goyle, more than 50 votes cutting Kansans' taxes. For real fiscal responsibility, Raj Goyle for Congress.
I'm Raj Goyle, and I approve this message.